remember from last night anyway?
Nothing.
It's just that I remember everything. And I remember the drugs that I put in your drink. And I remember every sordid, depraved, self-loathing thing that you did after that. You know, when I forget. I can always just watch the video. My phone is password protected and your video is backed up onto several hard drives. While you're here, good morning, baby.
You can't do this to me.
You didn't seem to mind last night.
I meant blackmail. You drugged me.
You drugged yourself. You get blacked out all the time and you know it. Go get me some breakfast.
What?
You heard me.
Have you not been listening to me for the past 2 weeks? You don't order me around. I order you. I'm the princess.
If by princess you mean potential porn star. I'm famished from all this angry, supposed, reluctant sex we've been having. So food, now, go.
No.
Dear dethroned.
Hey, you might want to put some clothes on. Someone might film you and blackmail you with it.
I can't. Wait to ruin your life. Go away!
It's the Queen of England. Open the door.
You can't. What?
Good morning, daughter who hates me. Smells of sex in here.
Dirty sex.
Apparently someone's been beavering about.
What?
Social media. Did you say?
Bored and horny, FML.
For God's sake, what is FML?
The F word, my life, Your Majesty. This club sucks more D than me. Dear Molly, get in my hole, yum. And then at 3:37 a.m., she signed off with, my date is on fire, good thing my vagina is wet.
Honestly, Eleanor, who fondled you as a child?
Uncle Cyrus, of course.
Why can't you drunk text like a normal person?
What I do, Your Majesty.
From now on, Rachel will be your social media advisor. Whatever you post, Rachel will filter.
Not bloody likely.
Oh, go on, try it.
The Queen can suck my... I love my mum. Can't do this. Between you and... Fine. Just go. I love my mum.
I love you too, darling.
Where's that breakfast?
FML!
Get me some coffee, too.